Errol Spence. I hope you're hungry, but I've got plenty of chocolate brownies ready for you.
I can just remember catching me in the eye instantly. I could hear it, I could feel it.
Don't hang around, don't hang around. Don't let him set you up for that backhand.
They need to know that it's going to be dead exciting. It's going to be fireworks, because I think that there's going to be a lot of drama in this fight. I believe that both of them are going to be it, actually, in this fight. I think they might, we might even touch the floor.